Maryam, and this episode of Math with MQ, we will be looking at rectangles and squares.
This is a square. To find the area of a square, is one side of the square times another side of the square, since all four sides are the same. Because all sides are equal, you can just add these four sides together, or one side times four. The length and breadth of a rectangle. The breadth is the shortest side of the rectangle and the length is the longest side of the rectangle. To find the area of a rectangle is length times breadth. To find the perimeter of a rectangle is breadth times 2 and plus length times 2. This is a cube. To measure the volume of a cube is side and side times height. This book is a cuboid. This is the breadth of the book and this is the length and this is the height. I'm going to show you how to measure the volume of a cuboid. It is just the breadth times the length times the height equals to the volume of